struggling in class with a story I had to write. My teacher came over to investigate my plight. Several short, choppy, complete sentences were staring back. She said compound sentences are what this story lacks. My story said, I have a dog named Hope. She likes to run. She loves to swim. She always has fun. Hope is big and brown. She likes to play. I take her to the park every Saturday. My teacher said conjunctions are the tool to use. More nor butter yet, and so can swim. She always has fun. Hope is big and brown. She likes to